Hi, so my name is Frank Camey, and today we're going to be doing pan-seared diver scallops with a cauliflower apple agridolce, raisin caper emulsion, and tempura apple chips. To make that agridolce, you want to start off with dicing a Spanish onion right here, then come around once this way. That way you can somewhat get a nice even dice. And then for cauliflower, you're going to trim it up into its florets. And then for the apple portion, this is a local Honeycrisp apple. Just cut nice, same size pieces as the onion, as close as you can. Run your knife through and do it once more on the other slice. So now to sear the scallops, basically you want to get a super, super hot pan. You're going to salt both sides of the scallops, a little bit of oil. See how it's smoking? That's when you know the scallops are ready. You have to hear that. You're gonna get that nice color on one side. After about a minute, you're gonna flip them over, sear them for another minute, and hit it with a little pat of butter at the end. All right, so for the apple caper raisin emulsion, first I have some seared off apples, basically local apples, cook them a little bit of butter and some honey. So that's gonna go in the blender right there. Rehydrated raisins, so we take raisins, soak them in a little white wine and sugar. And then capers. And then also some brown sugar, because nothing better with apples than sugar. And a little bit of sherry vinegar. It's time to plate. So you have the emulsion down, scallops any place you like, and then the agridolce or sweet and sour. So apples, cauliflower, there is the white wine and honey in there as well. And then to finish everything off, for the crunchy aspect, you have apple chips. And there you go, finished product.